Hello, welcome back to Counts Train Slogs. Today I'm on my way to the Sydney Tramway Museum again for the Transport Heritage Day Out. I can't exactly remember what it's called. I'll put it in the title so you probably know what it is already. So yeah, I'm going to the Tramway Museum. And the Tramway Museum and the Bus Museum are coming together to make one big event. So there will be buses driving down the Tramway Museum, dropping off passengers, and there will be trams running for the day. So yeah, sit back and enjoy.
Further to the previous announcement, we'll be using two trams on the third trip north towards Sunderland on the Museum Line. The two Melbourne trams, number 611 and number 249. Now they'll be leaving the railway square waiting very shortly and will arrive at the museum display hall stop to pick up passengers in about.
Thank you. The following trip should be
the same.